An abandoned building burned to the ground early this morning. Now an investigation is underway. The fire sparked just after 5 a.m. at the intersection of Kentucky 53 and Highway 636. That's in Mount Eden near the Shelby-Spencer County line.
Dispatched on a working structure fire. Up on scene, we encountered a heavy fire.
It was the sides of the building falling down.
It was totally involved.
For a second, I thought it was going to get the pool room, but it looked like it was burning from the middle out. It was just big.
Very large fire.
It took almost no time for this former warehouse turned abandoned apartment building in Mount Eden to go up in flames. This cell phone video was shot by 20-year-old Taylor Murphy, who lives nearby. It took 5 fire departments to get control of the blaze. Still, 2 nearby buildings had minor damage. Doug Herndon is the Mount Eden fire chief.
Being unoccupied in this time of day, it got a little bit of a head start on us before anybody got the initial call.
No one was injured, but it did offer a bit of a surprise to Taylor and his neighbors.
Nothing really like that ever happens around here.
And again, no one was injured in the fire. Firefighters have not yet determined its cause.